from the end zone, you'll see that Riley hits the